This is me always wearing a life vest during island hopping tours. When my feet couldn't reach the bottom, even if it's not deep, I always panic. I'm okay wearing a life vest because safety first, right? But that changed when Mike and I went to Morea for our honeymoon. It was in Morea when I first experienced that I am buoyant, but I am still scared. How can I be afraid of this beautiful water? Morea made me feel that I was missing a lot in my life. I told myself I will learn to swim and freedive. I enrolled in swimming and freediving classes as soon as I went back to Manila. Joined me to learn freediving. And we freedive when we travel. If you are someone who fears the deep water like me, start to believe in yourself.